This is a nice, shallow, wide creek. Perfect gravel conditions. They like to lay their eggs in gravel and so that the eggs can survive in between the cracks between the gravel. If there's too much fine sediment, it'll smother the baby eggs as they are developing during the winter. So the female uses her tail to excavate any small sediment away from the gravel. She'll use her tail as a piece of fabric to sort of thump down on the gravel and let the fine sediment fly away in the water.